Kenojuak Ashevak, Inuit, Tetaktuak Te Ibitakizalmum Maritu.
A master artist, cultural ambassador, and mentor, Kenojuak Ashevak was one of the most renowned members of the West Baffin Eskimo Cooperative. During her lifetime, she created thousands of drawings, prints, and the occasional sculpture, with several of her images becoming some of the most recognizable in Canadian art history. Inspired by Arctic wildlife, Kenojuak's depictions of owls, birds, foxes, and mythological creatures provide us with a glimpse through her unique artistic lens. In addition to her many awards, honors, and international exhibitions recognizing her contribution to Canadian art, Kenojuak's work adorns stamps and currency, and has even found its way into architecture and public spaces. Since her death in 2013, the work of Kenojuak Ashevak continues to fascinate global audiences, and even today, she remains on the forefront of Canadian Inuit creative expression.